From Conan to Terminator, and even Kindergarten Cop, Arnold Schwarzenegger is well known for his prolific film career and his time spent as the governor of California. The former governor is traveling through different countries in what he calls an environmental crusade to change the way we power our world by creating a sustainable living future.
Well, first of all, I'm here in Kuwait and filming at various different military bases about green energy. And I think it is really unbelievable and so fantastic that the military is now thinking about making some of their bases green. But at the same time, while I'm doing that, filming for the years Living Dangerously, which is a great TV show, a documentary show, I also wanted to visit the troops. I wanted to say hi to them. I wanted to tell them thank you for all the great work they're doing, protecting our country and making our country, making the United States a safe place.
During his visit to Camp Arif John, the former governor had lunch with service members, hit the gym with a few soldiers, and spoke with U.S. Army Central leaders about his vision and plans on creating a safer environment for years to come.
Fossil fuels creates pollution that kill people. And that's a fact, and that's something that we see every day. Let's just stop the unnecessary killing right now from pollution. That's really what it comes down to. And so, to me, I think it's not even a question. But I understand that the environmental community has to do a better job in communicating, because if you talk just about climate change, that is not really blowing anyone's skirt up.
Arnold says that he may meet some resistance in his push for cleaner energy, but he will remain determined to make it happen. Reporting from Camp Arif John, Kuwait, I'm Army Sergeant Rick Bush.